Donald Trump?
Yes, it's over.
Hey, guys, this...